major town site or anything that would lead you to believe that you'd see a cathedral like this in the middle of nowhere.
We have the two towers, which in 1912 must have been extremely dramatic in this area of the city.
People are always startled because they're never sure that this is a living parish.
Well, we've got this really magnificent space, and the real question is, what do you do with it?